South Korean carmaker Hyundai has revealed its concept for a vehicle with robotic legs that could save lives as a first responder in natural disaster zones. Unveiled at the 2019 Consumer Electronics Show in Las Vegas, Hyundai's Elevate concept is an electric car with robotic legs that can be extended to drive and be used for walking. The concept is designed to help emergency workers travel across harsh terrain in the event of a natural disaster. Any first responder will tell you that the first 72 hours following a natural disaster are the most crucial to saving lives. However, oftentimes due to the nature of the disaster, forest fire, earthquake, hurricane, or flood, it can be difficult for search and rescue and humanitarian aid missions to reach and get immediate help to those in need. Hyundai developed the concept to be faster, more efficient, and resilient than ordinary off-road vehicles. The resulting design is based around a modular electric vehicle chassis architecture, which features interchangeable bodies that can be swapped depending on the situation and environment. For robotic legs that extend from the body, give the vehicle the option of driving, walking, or climbing in any direction across different landscapes, helped by torsional control at the end of each leg. The design relies on Hyundai's latest electric actuator technology, which grants the vehicle's robotic leg architecture 6 degrees of freedom, meaning it has 6 independent aspects of motion. Each wheel is also powered by a hub propulsion motor. With its wheels fully extended, the vehicle can cross landscapes that even the most capable off-road vehicles would not be able to. It also has 2 walking modes: reptilian, where the legs are positioned outwards either side of the body, and mammalian, where the legs point out in front and behind the body. Together, these modes mean that the vehicle can deliver help to those in need much faster than an ordinary search and rescue team. The body also includes four-sided access to ensure aid workers can get bodies in and out of the vehicle quickly and safely.